These are the opening day ceremonies of the Los Angeles Olympic Games of 1932. Some of the athletes marching make up the Japanese gymnastic team. The Japanese gymnasts finish last. The last place position is a humiliating one for Japan. Their officials pledge that they will soon become an international gymnastic power. It is 44 years later, Tokyo. The young male gymnasts of Japan have fulfilled that pledge. In the post-World War II era, their male gymnasts have become the finest team in the world. Their legendary individual heroes have led them to team championships in four successive Olympiads: Rome, Tokyo, Mexico City, and Munich. Names like Yukio Endo, Sowao Kato, Takashi Ono, gymnasts who would excel in all six individual events that make up the team championship. Montreal, 1976. The opening day ceremonies of the Olympic Games. Again, the world awaits the confrontation between the male gymnasts of Japan and the Soviet Union. Four times in succession, the Japanese have defeated the Soviet gymnasts for the Olympic team title. The competition gets underway. Throughout, as it has been in the four previous Olympiads, Japan and the Soviet Union battle it out for the team championship. The title is decided by the combined scores of each individual team member. Toward the end of the competition, a severe blow hits the Japanese. One of their stars, Shun Fujimoto, breaks his knee while competing in the floor exercises. If Fujimoto is unable to continue, victory for the Japanese would be impossible.
If I had to drop out, our team would have no chance of victory. I could not be replaced, and therefore, we would not receive any points which are so necessary to win the team championship. I asked the doctor to administer a painkiller, but I was told it was against the rules. I would have to perform on the rings with my broken knee. I knew that when I descended from the rings, it would be the most painful moment. I also knew that if my posture was not good when I landed, we would lose valuable points. There was only one thing to do. I must try to forget the pain.
Those who were there recall it as perhaps the most courageous act in Olympic gymnastic history. For the fifth successive time, the Japanese have defeated the Soviet Union for the gold medal. The margin of victory, 40 hundredths of a point.